This is Razz, my Taz. He's a very special dog, came to us from a desert rescue, was found wandering in Hesperia with advanced squamous cell cancer. After a couple of surgeries to remove the bulk of the cancer, plus two small hemangiocarcinomas, we determined since he was a young dog that he would be a good candidate for chemotherapy. And with the cooperation of our wonderful vet, Dr. Kong, we were able to afford to get him started on chemotherapy. He went through 5 months of chemotherapy. He's been on chemo rest for about a month. And next week he will have his cancer panel so we can find out whether or not his cancers, the two cancers, are in remission. And then if they are not, if there's still cancer present, he's looking at another 5 months of chemotherapy. So all of us at the rescue have fallen in love with this little guy. It's just Mr. Perfect Short Hair Personality, busy and inquisitive and friendly with people and other dogs. He's just a great all-around dog, and we feel he's a great investment, even though it often taxes our rescue to be able to pay for this expensive treatment. So if you're watching and you have a short hair and you can find it in your heart to help us out, we really need some support financially to get his chemo paid for and possibly prepare him for another round of chemotherapy. If you go to the German Shorthair Pointer Rescue website, there's a special button that you can access to donate to support Razz's chemotherapy. So go there now and take a look at it and see if you can help us out with Razz's care. Good sit! Good sit! Good sit! Yeah, that lasted for about 1 minute, huh?